Right, welcome back to the channel. This next request is Fields of Gold, and this is requested by Geraldine Spears. I'm going to go for the Fields of Gold feature. I've got £500 of credit in the bank. I'm not going to play all that live, but I'm going to do a £2 stake. Gamble's on £5 and up. I'm going to do 100 spins. I'll do 50 to start with. I'm going to see how much it takes to get it. Nearly got it, nearly. It is a very hard feature to get. They're only being second, third and fourth reel. You get a lot of small ones on this game. Hopefully £500 of credit will be enough to get it. Still yet to get one over £5. It's the first gamble. See how far we can get. It's very rare I do it, but I'm going to try for it at max pi if I get the chance. So I'll go for it here. So 25 to 500. Can it come in? We'll have a couple of goes at that. Now I'll just look at the help screen. So it's on 94% payout and it's a random game. Right, let's start the next 50. In fact we'll do 60 because we've got a few little wins in there. I don't have to add anything to the balance. Oh. So we'll try for a max pie again if we get the chance. We'll try for three of them. Right, let's try for, this is number two. Can it come in for us? Nowhere near. Try again for that max pie if we can get to 25 off this. Right, we'll call this the last chance. This is chance number three. A hard feature to get. There's the top screen. Either. I'm just going to do another 15 credits after this. And I've played pretty much 200 through it. Thank you. bring you back when we get the mushroom bonus or the fields of gold bonus. Right, I finally got it. It didn't take a lot. It took about 30 quid. A few little wins here and there. So we're still 500 in. So let's see what we can get. I will show you the top screen as well once it's stopped. So it does go quite fast, this one. Oh no, I thought it was the fast one, it's not. So there's the top and bottom screen. So it's £25 start then. So we know it's going to carry on here. It's the all important third screen we want. Right, that's pretty good. For a bit of profit. No. That's a bit of a shame. Oh, we've got a gamble. Let's see how we can get on with this gamble. There you have it then. That was Fields of Gold. That was the Fields of Gold feature, and that was requested by Geraldine Spears. So I hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe, and I shall see you all again on the next one. Take care.